are in Lancaster, California, and we are in line for some kind of speedway thing that's going to be a bunch of Christmas lights. And I am here with Jennifer.
Hello.
Oh my goodness, isn't it crazy?
Oh, I am a cute little
And over here we have Catherine.
Oh, I got the scary face. I think this is scary.
No, they're not. Are you animated?
We're all happy that we're
I know. I don't even know what I just said. Santa's Christmas light. Santa's Speedway Christmas line drive-thru.
There's Rudy. Needed the bangs.
There's my teeth again. All right, we're still in line. We haven't even gotten off the damn freeway yet. I don't even know what's going on. Mrs. Claus skirt fluffed, singing carols, hands muffed, milk, cookies, I'm stuffed, lights up, let's cruise, card maxed, mom's boost, teddy bear, it's huge, Trump is the new Scrooge, fa la la la, go be gay and merry, get that eggnog, gingerbread, cranberry, ready, right, king. Santa Speedway advertised camping themed lands, which at first glance we thought looked like trailer parks.
We got Jimmy over here picking pot for us while we're over here in the Crystal River. Johnny's over there stealing the lights so that way we can have some more.
And here's their tribute to the coronavirus.
It's the Christmas net!
So Santa Speedway was better than staying at home, and at $59 per carload, where you can have up to 8 people, it's an amazing bargain. Do I think it could have been better? Yeah. But you know what? It's a pandemic put together. It was their first time. It was our first time. I still give it 2 thumbs up.
You go, girl.
All of the other reindeer.
Merry Christmas! We'll see you guys Christmas Eve!
Ladies and gentlemen, this just in. It appears that Santa and his sleigh...
Elf on the Shelf. As we're entering the shrinking machine, we all couldn't help but think that it felt like Willy Wonka's wild boat ride.
There's no knowing where we're rowing, or which way the river's flowing. Is it raining? Is it snowing? Is a hurricane a blowing?
And we're off.
Thank you!
Is that another spirit escalation station coming up? Let's make more Christmas spirit by thinking about our favorite memories of holidays gone by.
Just a heads up, you might want to turn the volume down because we did do a lot of Spirit Escalation Station streaming throughout the entire journey.
You think these elves are getting minimum wage?
The tickets to the Elf on the Shelf were $49 per person, not carload. We came at 9 p.m. and there was absolutely no waiting. Everything seemed so much more organized here. And even though no one came up to your car, as you can see, it's way more interactive and way more entertaining.
You literally did it!
That's a wrap. Thanks for giving me these last 5 minutes of your life that you'll never get back. With so many videos out there to watch, I'm so stoked that you chose to watch mine. Hit the subscribe button. Find me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat. And until next time, stay safe, be kind, and support your local rescue people.